So here we go, the start of magic, and it's a weekend to look forward to here in Newcastle.